Давай. Чисто, ну так где челлендж? Какой брик из Normal Tuesday? What is next? Cooking with Калашик?
О, мой.
Well, Калашик в рейде. Борис Хайгри. Усмик пельмен. He's Борис! Everybody know, Калашников, совет президенту. Use optic piece or not, it's make no difference, you see better with eye anyway. Magazine for insert flying object of choice. You take bayonet knife, not compatible with gun. Then is a problem with gun or knife. But it's lack of use of brain, you see. This AK-105 with folding stock. But you didn't target practice. Manon, we make food, давай. And with precision tool. We make precision food. It's not easy to add and make soup. No, блять. But for this precision work, we need snack. And snack we have. You very, very delicately apply the butter and butterbrot. Keep in mind, this is the very first butterbrot made completely by Kalashnikov. And there we have nutrition. Apply some health stick. And you see, very economic, not one bullet wasted. Бабушка probably turning over in her grave, блин. If she was dead. It's not slow cooking, unless Yevich is involved. And in case you have no teeth left from street fighting, you use the magazine. Help you get access to nutrition in said shell. Or in case you have bigger nuts than that. Kalashnikov help you out here as well. You see, design, Kalashnikov very human. Okay, forget these nuts, we have food to make. Actually, plan was go outside. Have fun in forest, this old chick bricky. But anything, man with mask running around with Kalashnikov probably might raise some questions. More questions than I have answers for. What are you doing in forest with Kalashnikov, comrade Boris? Food? So, kitchen Kalashnikov it is. Also, I'm moving out in a few days, so it would be nice to use this kitchen one last time. Comrades, you do not cook with the Kalashnikov. The Kalashnikov cooks with you. Stitching bricky. I was here. Hopefully soon when I find a new home. Boris Lat.